Hi and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we have a new video with Simone, and today she is once again inspired by the new Frozen movie. So we need blue to create this design, and that is what Simone has on her sponge at this point. This is a light blue metallic color by Superstar, which is called Ziva. And as you can see, Simone is painting one eye blue and her forehead. Then we continue to a split cake by Diamond Effects, of which the name I will put in the description box down below. But Simone put the two darkest colors of this split cake on her brush and is making teardrops with it to create the mask design on her skin. So this is an asymmetrical design, and that means that both sides have a different pattern on the skin. Once the dark blue is on there, we continue to double dipping flowers with a petal brush, so some extra petals to make it into a lovely girly design. Once all those petals are on there, we continue to white to create the center of our double dip flower and to put some extra color on the dark blue bit of this design. So just put those teardrops wherever you think you can put them, and as long as the design stays asymmetrical, it is exactly what you are looking for. A few curls under the eye, and of course all of Simone's designs need some stars and some dots. So also on the forehead, a few extra teardrops and some dots randomly placed on the design. A few extra stars on her cheek as well, and then with a lovely pink lipstick, our Frozen inspired face paint for today is done. Well, I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to stay tuned on all our videos.